Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Glorifications of pure devotee of Krishna, Vaishnava Thakur, our revered spiritual master, Sri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada Maharaj. One should understand, Vaishnava never dies. Vaishnava has no birth, no death, like an ordinary jiva. He is not an ordinary jiva. So he has no birth, no death. He is beyond birth and death. He appears and disappears. As the Supreme Lord appears and disappears, similarly, his dear devotee, Vaishnava, Thakur, he appears and disappears. Na karma bandhanam janma vaishnavansa vidyate, Vishnura anutara swami, as quoted in Harikati Vilas. The Vaishnavas have no birth, no death, no bondage of karma. They are the dear servants of Lord Vishnu, therefore, they are not ordinary human beings. They never take birth and never die as ordinary human beings. One should not think like that. One think he will commit great aparadha. They appear and disappear as Supreme Lord and His innumerable incarnations appear and disappear similarly. The appearance and day, disappearance day of Vaishnava is as auspicious as the appearance day of Supreme Lord. And this gives us an opportunity to glorify them. Vaishnava is to be always glorified. He has left here, kept here, indestructible glories, fame. His fame is not chanted here in the material world, it's also chanted in the spiritual world. Everywhere it is chanted. And one who glorifies the Vaishnava, he gets his mercy, his good fortune arises. So, this is the only disappearance day of our revered spiritual master, Madhyasi Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada Maharaj, who is founder and chair of International Society for Krishna Consciousness, who fulfilled the desires of Sriman Mahaprabhu. The Sriman Mahaprabhu has this desire, Prithivityasya Nagaradi Gram, Sarvatra Pazarohibe Marunam. My name will be chanted and preached throughout the world, in all towns, villages, all corners of the world. That was the prophecy of Mahaprabhu 500 years ago. Now it has come true, because our revered spiritual master, Srimadesi Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada Maharaj fulfilled this desire. He is completely empowered by his guru, previous acharyas and Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Otherwise nobody could do such thing, such wonderful, miraculous thing. Krishna Sakti Vinanu Hetar Pravartana. Without the assistance of Krishna Sakti, nobody can do it through physical strength, by own effort. One should understand. So he has completely empowered. Otherwise, how could he fulfill the desires of Srimad Mahaprabhu? So, this day has come to glorify him. His glorifications. Those who understand English, they can understand very well. So she said one thing, that she had come from Christian background. Meeting Prabhupada, she could understand Supreme Lord is a person, not impersonal, and he is Krishna. And jiva, living entity, has perfect eternal loving relationship with Krishna. So the rarely achieved human birth Dullava Manasa Dharma, the purpose. The real achievement of human birth is to understand Krishna. To know Krishna, to see Krishna, to get Krishna. To re-establish our lost relationship with Krishna. And who can do so? How will it be done? That's a question. This can only be done by the mercy of a dear devotee of Krishna, very dear devotee of Krishna. And such a person is not easily available. It's a rare person, it's a rare personality. One who has good fortune, he can meet such a person. Otherwise, nobody can meet such a person or maybe meeting, but cannot see him, cannot get his mercy. One should try to understand what I am saying. Anugrahaya charanti bhavyani bhutani janardanasya janasya krishnabhimukhasya daiva dharmas shirasya sudhukhitasya anugrahaya charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardanasya. Because of our prarabdha karma, past we have forgotten Krishna and we have been moving here in this material world and going lots of spaces of life and have been afflicted with three tapas. And such rare personalities, dear devotee of Krishna's Vaishnava Thakur, descends here and wanders here in this material world to show his mercy, shower his mercy on us, such suffering jivas. They are very merciful, to meet them is very, very auspicious. And one should understand when good fortune arises, one may meet such a person. By his mercy, then you can understand who is Lord, and who am I, and how can I know him and understand him, get him. Thereby one can achieve the success of his real human life.